Hey y'all, look, long time no see. I'm back, and today I have a short wig on. You can see the curls are still in. I'm gonna come up closer so y'all can see. And see, it's kind of long on this side, kind of little spirals in it. I just put it on, that's it. So this is how it comes. I'm gonna turn around so you can see the back, and hopefully y'all can see with this camera. But this is the back. And then this is the other side. Okay, so we're gonna pull these curls out and see what we come up with. But this is what the wig tag looks like. And it's an equal wig and it's brandy. And the style color is number 2. So that's what it looks like. So we're gonna go ahead and start pulling these curls out and see what we get. I'm just gonna kinda finger pull them out. This is look really different. See, I'm gonna try and get a comb because I know I'm not gonna wear this down in my face like that. Let's see. Let's pull this side over here. So we're gonna leave some of it over here. Then these sides look less. Oh, keep messing it up. Yeah, I'm just finger combing it and pulling these curls out. Yeah, she's kind of cute, a little different for me. As y'all know, normally I'm rocking something long, but it's all right. Like, to me, the short ones are so much work. Like, way more than the long ones. I'm trying to get a comb. Let's run this through it and see what happens. Just kind of reminds me of back in the days of salt and pepper. And this one is okay. So, this is our finished look. I probably should have added some wig spray in here. Let's see. Okay, so it might be a little easier to do if I comb in and do it, but she's alright. Haven't found me one that I just love that's short yet, so this was just for something different, springtime. So this is what we have, and I think this is about all I'm going to do to this. So this is the finished look, and look, she's really curly everywhere, on the side at least. And then here is, let me show you up close. So here she is, hair all pulled out. And then here, I just took the edges and kind of finger combed these to my face. Put that behind my ear. So let me show you the back. She's kind of cute, y'all. All right, just not what I'm used to wearing. So let's see this side. This is what she looks like in the back. And hope you guys enjoyed Miss Brandy. And see you next video. Bye.